Norfolk Southern, ES 44 AC, 8132 and 4147, power on NS 152. And this is most likely NS 237 with the Union Pacific. That looks like an ES 45. I believe, no, maybe not. Yeah, it might be. Hang on a second. It's a C-45, C-44, I should say, originally, and ES-44 AC, another one, 8078, and what's the other engine? That is 90, what do you think? It's a dash rank 40-40-40 CW. It's 40-43, I'm sorry, this is AC-44-C6M. And this is a rebuilt dash 940C. That's an earlier one too, yeah. So that was a standard cab dash 9 one time, I believe. Apparently 152 is waiting for clearance. When it'll get clearance, I don't know. 237 does not have a crew, I don't believe, even though the only little EG, I think it's the new Pacific, AG is running, I believe. So I guess the crew just waiting for clearance from the dispatcher. I think there's a crew in the cab. I don't think it's tied down.